I think when I first started practicing yoga, it really was a space for me to discover who I am and find and to keep tapping into the calmer part of myself where everything seems to be grounded and safe and clear and okay. I never knew that in filmmaking, I would marry the both of them, especially traveling through India for 10 years and making films, but the two of them have really helped me cultivate a sense of present awareness in the creative process.